This Yummo Buckle video was brought to you in part by D Briggs Insurance and Financial Services, where they help their clients succeed with money. Shield your assets and call them for a quote today. Enjoy this video.
Hi, I'm Jamel Spaulding, and y'all know me for doing my Yummo Buckle videos. And I'm so excited to be back with you all with a new video. I'm standing in front of Pelican Pete's. I'm standing in front of Pelican Pete's mobile pizza food truck, and I'm so excited because I hear great things about them, and I'm ready to meet the owner. So, come on, the owner, Mr. Bob Olson, and I just want to tell you I really appreciate you inviting me here to do a Yummo Buckle video. Tell them a little bit about your truck.
Well, we are a food truck, and we make pizza. And our pizza is a artisan craft pizza. We start with our water. We get Brooklyn water. We make our dough with Brooklyn water. All your best pizzas and bagels are made from with New York water. Here we marinate our dough balls in olive oil and Italian seasoning, which gives us a unique crust with our pizza. We use fresh basil. We use the best ingredients we can find, and we get cheese from a small cheese factory in Wisconsin. When we make our pizzas, it almost looks like a pepperoni pizza or a sausage pizza. We don't put any ingredients on, but we put all of the ingredients underneath the cheese, and what that does is infuses all those flavors from those meats and so forth into our dough. And that's something else that, instead of all the seasonings just floating on top of your cheese.
Okay. Well, I'm ready to eat and critique. Hopefully these pizzas are Yummo Bucko, right?
I'm going to guarantee you.
And the best thing about it is this whole Corona thing got me where I couldn't go to New York, so I feel like a little bit of New York is here in Virginia. Let's eat. I'm so hungry. Got to take this mask off. I'm going to start with the pepperoni. And shout out to the Garage Brewery in Chesapeake for allowing me to critique this Pelican Pete's mobile pizza in their dining area.
It smells so good.
Let me tell you, that cheese, it is so flavorful. It got like a slight kick to it. The thing I like about it, it's like once you chew into it, it just all go together really good. It's like some of the spices catch you after you chew. You know what I'm saying? The dough is not all hard. It's perfect. And if you know me, I love pepperoni pizza. Yummo Buckle. And I'm gonna try the white sauce chicken pizza. This looks so delicious. Look at the chicken. I want. This pizza's flavor is just so good. It's like it does something in your mouth. And like the chicken, it's tender, flavorful, seasoned, perfection. The basil, the cheese, the way it's baked, the dough. I guess it's got something to do with that New York water, but this is,
And this white sauce is absolutely Yummo Buckle.
This one doesn't have like the spice hit, like the pepperoni.
But this is definitely Yummo Buckle.
I almost feel like I'm in New York. This is the barbecue chicken. Yo, I'm so used to just eating like pepperoni pizza. You know, I'm really stepping out the box. But I'm telling you, these pizzas are flavorful. And he's definitely not stingy when it comes to the chicken chunks in his pizza. Whoa, it's sticking. Well, we gonna get it. It's hot, like warm. Definitely don't go by the looks, because this pizza tastes way better than how they look. That barbecue sauce got that sweetness to it. With this chicken, I'm sorry, I know I'm being a little messy, but.
I love how tender the chicken is. It's not overly chewy, overly tough, sorry. And that sweetness in that barbecue sauce is making this, it is taking this pizza to another level. Like, this is an experience by itself. You may have had chicken pizza, but tried the barbecue. This is absolutely yummo bucko, and I love how the sweetness is like, it's like lighting up the rocket and going pew! I don't even know how to really compare these pizzas because it's all in what you're in the mood for. You're in the mood for pepperoni, you go for that. If you're in the mood for something sweet and you like chicken, go for the chicken barbecue. And then if you like chicken and you just want to go for a different feel with the white sauce, then you go for this one. So I'm about to try the Meat Lubber, L-U-B-B-E-R. And look, I had this at a table, didn't even use it. I must say, this doesn't outweigh. It's good if you want that whole combination, but I think the style that Pelican's pizza, mobile pizza goes for, is like each pizza has its own experience. And so when you just put it all together, I would say stick to having them, you know, in its own individual style. It's yummo bucko. But I would have to say my favorites are the other three. So they got Italian sausage in it, bacon, and pepperoni. And I like all three, but I say stick with trying the other type of pizzas if it's gonna be your first time here. But I must say these pizzas are yummo bucko.
I am full. I enjoyed my experience here. I want to thank you for allowing me to come out here. Look, you need to check out Pelican Pete's mobile pizza. It's like a tongue twister, but I really enjoyed it. You can get them for your festivals, your parties, your church, school, concerts, you name it. I really enjoyed it, and I felt like since I haven't been able to get to New York yet, that I feel like I have... You brought a little bit of New York to VA, and I really appreciate that. So I just want you to tell my followers how they can find you on social media.
Okay, you go to Facebook or Instagram. We're Pelican Pete's Mobile Pizza, and I thank you so much.
And y'all know to follow me on social media, Instagram, Yummo Bucko, Y-U-M-M-O-B-U-C-K-L, YouTube, Y-U-M-M-O-B-U-C-K-L. I really appreciate you all for watching this video. And until the next time,
Yummo Bucko!
Let's eat, let's eat, yeah. Let's eat, let's eat, let's eat, yeah. Let's eat and critique.